Wow, I am on a roll when it comes to these YouTube uploads. Anyways, I am still wearing my eye makeup because I filmed my 3 Banks-inspired makeup before this, and that's just gold eyeshadow and smudged black pencil eyeliner. So you see right here that I'm applying red eyeshadow to both of my eyebrows. I remember when I was Twitch streaming this, I was having a really deep conversation about third culture kids and double diaspora, but sadly my comment section was not as responsive as I wanted it to. So after I washed this all off, I just looked at Trichotillomania Mania memes on Instagram and Reddit and Facebook, and I even recorded a video of myself reacting to the memes, which I will post sometime soon to my YouTube channel. You know those areas of your face where you apply bronzer when you're contouring your face? Well, think of that on steroids, and that's where I applied my red eyeshadow and bright green eyeshadow. Yesterday, I was re-watching the music video for To Die in War by Namu King because it is awesome, but I thought, you know what, instead of only doing one makeup slash hair tutorial inspired by this music video, I am going to do as many tutorials as I possibly can because that music video is so awesome. If you haven't seen Naomi King's Instagram lately, they've been posting so many character portraits from their book Ezique, and I have one character in mind that I would like to do a makeup tutorial for. Side note, this makeup look also reminds me of the flag of Italy and the flag of Mexico, so if you're in those countries on their Independence Day, I feel like this would be appropriate. Unrelated, but this morning I put on one of my boob harnesses upside down, yet it fit perfectly. As a flat-chested person, most of the boob harnesses you can find online are quote-unquote all-size-fits-all, but they are absolutely too big for me. So maybe the next time I'm procrastinating something important, I will go to my boob harness drawer and put on all of them upside down. If only all things too big for you would fit perfectly if you wore them upside down. I finally surpassed 100 hours on Animal Crossing New Horizons on Switch. I'm debating whether or not I should share my friend code. Comment below if you think I should share it. And so I'm using my black liquid liner to give myself cat eyes. And once I'm done with that, I apply pink lipstick to my lips. But going back to Animal Crossing, literally my 2 siblings are the only people I know who have spent a lot of time on New Horizons and they haven't terraformed the absolute crap out of their island. Every other person's island I go to has so many things on the floor and flowers are strategically placed. If your island still looks like its original state, comment below how many hours you've played. I did not record an outro for this, so thank you so much for watching and please enjoy my singing.